egg yolk, we have mustard, ketchup, we have parsley, we have shallots, we have gherkin and capers.
That's right.
Now,
that's
right. Gherkin pickle?
Pickles, yes.
Yeah. Okay, and you say shallot, that's so much better than shallot.
I love that. It sounds so much
better. Yeah, so much more sophisticated.
So we're going to mix the egg yolk.
Okay.
And the mustard.
Okay, yell out bam. Oh, wow.
And the ketchup.
Wow, this is a complicated dish.
Well, honestly,
this is one of Abby's favorites, yes. So
somebody,
you're going to have to send this to us.
I could send the recipe.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, send the video.
Do you like this yourselves?
I don't eat beef tartare, but our daughter loves it.
Yeah, I never had had it before this cooking class, but then I really liked it, and he's never had it. And I'm never going to make it at home, so I figured it would be a good opportunity.
It's a very, very unique taste. You've got to be a type of person to eat something like that.
Yeah.
I personally
don't like it.
Hello.
Yeah, I personally won't.
Watching this young lady make the tartare.
But I wouldn't even eat steak or anything like that.
Oh, okay.
So we're just
going to
add it into it.
Yeah, but that's the quality of the meat.
And then you're mashing it. Let's get a close-up of the mash, please, sir.
Oh, God.
Not the masher,
I'm no
just
Gordon
the mash.
Ramsay now. I'm no Gordon Ramsay.
Yes. But you're
don't
so adorable.
Like no cursing like Gordon Ramsay.
If Gordon Ramsay could see me now.
Yes, he'd be saying, oh, I won't be telling you what he'd be saying. He'd be dropping some F-bombs.
Oh, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. What do you think of Ireland so far?
Love it.
You have like a real finesse with your wrist.
Yes.
Oh,
that is perfect.
We've been very lucky weather-wise. I'm in shock.
Yeah.
Went to Killarney yesterday.
But it's so cold.
Oh no,
not for us.
It's been so cold lately. Oh, very cold. Especially at night, it's been very, very cold. Usually it's not that bad. So now we're going to add the parsley.
Hi.
Then you're going to add the shallot.
Is it fresh or dried parsley?
It's dried parsley.
Okay. That's all right. Maybe it's better that way.
Then you have the capers.
Oh, wow. This is the real deal.
And then you have some gherkin.
So we can go light on the hot sauce, though, okay?
Yeah, I was thinking.
All right. So
we have.
Beauty of it.
We'll have some Worcester sauce and
Worcestershire sauce.
That's the way it's spelled too.
But how do you say it?
Worcestershire
sauce.
Worcestershire.
Not correct.
Never heard of
it. Correct.
How did you say it again?
Worcestershire.
Much better.
I'm changing my pronunciation. Could you please pass the Worcester sauce? What are you talking about?
We say things so differently.
Oh, I like it.
We're weird.
No, you're
wonderful.
We're Irish. We're Irish. We just speak the old language. No.
All right.
So we will add some Worcester.
We'll add
about 4 drops.
Oh my goodness.
And then this is usually 3 drops. Would you just like to?
We'll do 1.5.
1.5.
She has to do it in half.
Half.
I'm not that.
Wow. I think she did
good. She did one at 3:40. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Hopefully.
So do you want to taste it?
I'll taste it, sure.
Yeah.
After all this effort.
Yeah.
I like mint spot.
Oh, sorry to ruin it. This is just a flip for the tartare that was popped on here.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Cameraman, have you gotten the room?
No salt in mine.
Have you gotten the room? have you gotten shots of the room? Right.
Okay. Now, are you from there?
No, have you been in Limerick recently?
We've been tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yes, we're going
to
King John's
tomorrow.
House.
Oh, yeah. Would you know the Crescent Shopping Centre? It's just on the outskirts of the city. I wouldn't live in the city, I'd live in there, just outside.
So,
yeah, I drive. So, I had to drive.